going on YouTube, it's your monkey shop in your brand new video. Today, I finally decided to do something new. So, I just went out and brought this Madden 16 for $2. Because I'm broke, could get 17 or 18, I only had $2. So, I had ordered it offline. And it just came in the mail like 2 hours ago. So now I'm playing it. You guys, I want to be another team, but delete. So I'm going to decide to. I'm going with the Browns versus Green Bay, I think. Since that was the last team they want to get. I know. Green Bay Packers, they got a 90. The Browns got 75 overall. Green Bay 90 overall. So, I'm gonna be with the Browns. See if I can win. I'll put it on rookie because I really don't know how to play it all like that right now. I'm actually starting to get mad now. I used to have freaking breast cancer on here. Wow, well, just played it today.
You lean back on the floor again.
Yeah, so like I was saying to my sister talking to me, when I first played it, when it just came in, I didn't know, but they let me play for breast cancer. Now I can't play for breast cancer no more. What's up with that? If y'all stop touching me, I will fight you.
Close my thing back up.
All right, so let's get to it. Slap me.
Stop bleeding back on the
board. What you say? I can't hear. I got my headphones in to do my YouTube video. What you yanking on me for, bruh?
Shut up. Cause you keep knocking my game out. Cause you keep leaning on the court.
Oh my god, your breath stinks.
You wanna fight?
Your breath stinks. Your breath just.
That's your nasty breath.
Nah, girl, your breath smell like butt. I told you stop eating butt. Don't touch me.
Shut
up, booty eater. Stop crying. You're 24 and I'm only 12.
Close my game up. Do you hear me what I'm saying to you?
Shut up!
Look,
girl, if y'all stop talking to me, we're really gonna have to do
something.
I know, you're boring. You always been boring. Oh, your breath stinks so bad, bro. It's worse than your fart. Shut up, yellow teeth.
On the sideline is head coach Mike Pettine. A lot of coaching experience in this family. Mike Pettine Sr.
Is
a famous Pennsylvania high school coach who
coached
for
33
seasons and won 4 state championships. Now we'll see what his son can do in this league. And Mason Crosby looks ready to get this one underway.
Here we go. I swear if I lose, this the last time I played with the Browns. Because I used to have
underway.
NFL 15.
Gilbert's got it on the return. And he's tackled right at about the 28-yard line.
Frosty didn't fumble the ball for that.
And here's the quarterback coming onto the field who has plenty of experience under his belt.
Yep, there's no doubt. He is the man in charge, and he shows it just the way he handles himself
And that's why he plays so well. That's why he's in this game today.
Oh, and I'm just going to be passing this whole game because I can't run.
The Browns come out in a jumbo set. It's complete over to Bo. Hard to play man-to-man against such a quality
receiver. Can you massage my toes?
You kind of mix up the coverage. You play straight man-to-man. Please. You're going to give up a lot of completions.
It's cool. That's why we ain't best friends no more,
dude.
Okay, dude. Massage toe. Yeah, there we go.
This is a route that's not run enough in the NFL. The corner route. So many times, receivers just go across the field. They go short. But when
stop
you make
playing
these
with my
like
toenail,
that,
dude.
Wide open. Is it caught? Yes! The offense has the ball!
Come on!
Wow, partner. I think a lot of us need to get our eyes checked. That looked like an interception. Man, speak for yourself. Yeah, the play was close, but if there's a tie, just like in baseball, it goes to the receiver. At that time, I think it was a tie. Let's see what they do on first down.
I can't wait till Christmas.
Flashing to the right side.
Hey, y'all, I want to vlog on Christmas, but this phone I got is corny, and it won't let me record none of my videos. I guess the next time I do a vlog will be, it's either going to be January, February, or in between the end of February, going on tomorrow. And I don't know what my YouTube video going to be. Because I really get tired of making YouTube videos called Keyshawn Wins.
I'm
going
to
be Keyshawn Vlogs.
Quarterback,
at the same time, take my foot off.
It's been said many times. We know about his arm when you talk about
and tell
Aaron
your sister to stop biting my foot.
Getting out of trouble and throwing the football on the run.
Yeah,
really
I asked
her
to massage
other quarterbacks.
My foot, you massage my foot, and you must, my back.
Rodgers will have it in the pistol. First down at the 20. Devontae Adams makes the catch. That's a gain of 8.
And then he's trying to go play basketball after this.
And he showed it that time on the quick slam.
Why not?
The football is right on target. Nice solid gain. Just short.
You suck, dude. Oh, darn it. I forgot to take my in hand.
The pass taken from the 28. To the ground. What a good scheme that time by the defense. They confuse the offense. They blitz. They don't know who to pick up. And how about the defender? They must love this. Coming in free and gets a good clean shot on the QB and gets a sack. And he's going to be dropped.
Oh, and you guys, I'm literally going to try to stop talking. And I'm just going to talk a little bit. I realize in my YouTube videos I'm going
to
talk
to their defense. Yeah, they're going to turn to their defense. Here we got a low scoring game. And what they have to do is go out there on the field and find a way to stop the other offense and scoring some points.
I'm just kidding, Dave. What you start running for? Why not? You don't trust your
Benjamin
own.
Benjamin's going to look for space now. And he is brought down at the 45-yard line.
Yeah, I like that Lambo that just drove by.
The comes onto the field after surrendering a touchdown on the last drive.
Look like face for a Lambo.
They got to come out. They got to hustle.
It's not.
There's not enough hustle last time. And the number one key for all defensive teams is play hard. Way to call him out there, Carter. Hey, that's what I really like to call him. Able to reach up and grab it.
Yeah, I play good with the Browns on Yorkie, but I'm pro. I tried pro earlier today. Boy, a lot of my people got injured. I don't think that his feet got down in time, if you ask me. Let's find out. Let's see. How the heck do you zoom in?
Keisha?
Oh, there we go.
Keisha.
Hello.
Keisha, you are exactly on your Cleveland.
Oh, it didn't get down at all, huh?
The first quarter winds to a close.
What?
Wow, you know, something sitting what? Pretty, something I've never done. But, you know, I do the best I can. That's all I can do, Jim. But, hey, the offense, the team, they're so
Oh, you guys, I'm probably just going to use one headphone now so I can hear my sister.
Inside of the
I literally saw me, not my sister. If my sister tried to talk to me, I'll put her back in both.
The Browns getting ready for the kickoff.
Turn off the microphone. I'm just playing, dang. What are you guys trying to beat me up for, dude? Go ahead.
And this will be coming out to the 20 as he thinks better of running it out of the end zone this time. The Packers weren't able to get anything out of their last drive and were forced to punt as they take the field here.
I think I got two sacks already.
Well, I hope so. I think they will. They got a lot of information out there in that short drive, Jimmy.
Oh, you're singing terrible, girl.
You saw how the defense reacted to it. And you counter-react and see if you get some positive play. I'm sure they're tired of being in the 3-and-out business. Oh, it's a bad business to be in. I know I get a lot of bad businesses.
Bro, I'm actually aggravated right now. I gotta do a play at my church tomorrow or next Sunday. I'm not put up for this. Man, I hate singing. I hate acting. I just want to go there and watch them sing.
Set up screen to Lacey.
And that's literally all I like to do. Just listen to them sing. I do. What is you saying in that microphone?
Not much the offense can do in a situation like this.
Come in, no.
Probably will have to do.
Come here.
With the run,
here, I'll let you be in it too. Come on.
Can make a play
here, just put the headphone in that ear.
Roger,
in there. See, man, you finna cost me my freaking thing. Talk. I am. Put it in your ear, bro.
When you put on third down, you hope to get to the quarterback. Here's why. Because there are less defensive backs back there. The chances of giving up a big play are
I am. Dang.
They're quick enough. They get there. That
is not fair. I only got 2 seconds.
Okay. Benjamin's got a chance this time. Gains 13. Off the bench, so Larry, we welcome you again to the action here at the Browns.
I'll go for Hail Mary this one. Ah, Jesus.
And the second quarter is underway with this snap. Gonna be a penalty here.
Can't stop me! Can't stop me from scoring. Hold on, who is the flag on? Put it in there.
Okay.
Yeah? Downstairs. Go tell her come in then.
Pass interference. Defense.
I'm going to climb that. I don't want the touchdown.
That last play will hold up. The Browns line up now for the point after.
Here. Put it in there. Scoot up. No. Put it in your ear all the way.
The Packers are getting ready for the
phone.
Return.
Put
and
it in
and they return to a competitive state in this one as the game is starting to get out of hand.
You just push it in your ear.
21-0.
For a mad hole. Your parents go buy you some headphones. You don't need to know how to do it.
The Packers are back deep, ready to return.
You being so difficult.
Makes the
Green
catch
Bay
and
be
the
a competition.
Eddie Lacy making his way out to the huddle.
Keyshawn, shut up.
He hasn't made much of an impact in this game, Phil, and that's caused problems for
I like
his
to play him.
Yeah, listen, he is
they
the center of their
football
team. He goes well. Of course, the team goes well. So they got to find a way to get him started. How do you do that?
Yeah.
Is it a trick play? I don't know.
Talk for me.
Tell that offensive line to toughen up in this game to change your mind.
Because I know you're going to want to start a YouTube channel like you told me, but
the Packers from
but
the 27.
She understand that.
Rodgers sends it to Cobb. That's his first reception today. That's a nice route on the outside. Nice throw
well,
by the quarterback.
I guess
puts
I got
to
take
position
over.
To keep moving and get a first down. Rodgers, 3-for-3 with that completion.
No. You said so stupid. I'm taking that down. All right.
The Packers snap it at the 31.
This is so magical now.
And the recovery is made on his way. And he's in for the touchdown. What a play. What a run.
Well,
what a
play. What a
play.
The
defense picks up the fumble. Takes it not only for a touchdown, but how long.
Keep collecting sand from the beach.
That makes the offense lose its confidence. They're going to have a hard time coming back on the field and making it happen.
Too weird. Who weird?
The Browns setting up here for the kickoff.
In fancy lasso. Look,
we gotta go buy some more games.
Look
like
at
some
this.
Shooting games from Call of Duty.
And the tackle is made right around the 25
yard line. Show with that girl. I don't know, man.
The Packers. Phil, what's the
issue
with this team?
Move.
This
I'm
offense specifically. Three straight drives without a score.
Well,
Jim, I'm saying it's bad coaching. I just hate what they're trying to do on the offensive side. They're not putting their players in position to give them a chance
well,
to compete against this team.
They've
got to change things up, give their offense a chance, and give these players a chance.
Well, that was a touchdown. What are you doing? Stop picking your teeth.
Man, shut up, bro. That's why it's called a toothpick when you get done eating.
Hold up. Jesus ate a shell.
Lacy lines up in the backfield.
You know that's all
fake right
now.
She really eating it.
The Packers, they run the football on second down because they want to get third and then. If you do that, there's many
tells
plays
she
to choose
it.
From on the offensive side. But now you got third long, and that
yeah,
looks
I'm
trying
to
play
I'm trying to hear
that
talk.
Loss of two on that play. Third down on the way. The Packers need to get to the 35 to pick up a first. Aaron Rodgers back off the line. Shotgun formation.
Gotta hurry up and get done with this
Rodgers
video.
Gonna take the
edit it
and get
shit on YouTube.
And they bring down the quarterback.
My back
and
do everything
for the offense.
Yeah.
Early in the second quarter, and this offense has struggled from the start, Phil. Yeah, they've struggled here so far early in this game, Jim. But look, a long way to go. There's still a lot of plays on that play sheet. So start looking down there, find someone to work, and give these players a chance to have
this
some success.
This kid is going to eat the rock. See, watch
Benjamin's
it.
She's
going
to
eat
the
real rock.
Age 20.
Watch it. She's going to eat the rock.
Rounds go. There's three parts to every football
she
game.
Eat
offense, defense, and special teams.
Hey, Lily, you ever ate a worm
before?
No.
Good blocking, they get it
no.
done. Clay Matthews taking the field
this
once again. Disgusting. He has to be pretty discouraged with the way this game has played out of the early stages, Bill.
Get your ear pierced.
What you do as a defensive leader, you got to go out there and rally the troops. So what am I
doing?
What
am
I
doing?
Rally the troops. Just get them together and make sure they're just doing their job.
Her teeth gonna fall out. No, she isn't. Her teeth gotta fall out. You can't eat no freaking rock.
The 48.
How you know that crap?
The Browns
you can't
approach
eat
the line and they're going with their jumbo
package. And my after the media. Hold up. My daughter eats glass. How do people eat glass?
I know this.
They eat
glass.
Like they eat glass.
And it's a wide
they
receiver,
eat glass.
Some guys, it doesn't
like
matter if you
glass.
Double team him every
they
single
eat
play.
Glass.
They just have the knack
they eat
and
glass.
The talent to find a way to get them.
They eat glass. They want to die.
You get it done.
Glass sound like a dolphin.
This woman eats bricks, literally.
Second down and 10. Reaches out and grabs
fat
it.
Dude to catch the ball.
Yo, I'm finna go make a ball while I do this.
Down job is to sell that play fake, and boy, did he do it that
go
time. They didn't pull the defense, and they get the completion.
Defensive arms, I should be saying, do a ball with that crappy old
This offense has been moving the football all day long. Once again, in the red zone, they have a big lead.
What can I record?
What will they do? I think they'll just try to
put it back in
here.
YouTube. You can record it with YouTube. YouTube has a camera. I could, though. See that camera right there? Try to go live. See, I'm not putting in my account there so good. But you guys, I did go to Monday Night Raw.
Exactly.
That was awesome. Except the Shield didn't like.
Stepping up, ready to go from the seven. They need to get the playoff.
Which don't make sense to me.
There's the marker. Ontario it comes out. That snap was not in
body.
Time. It'll be a delay.
I mean child. Ball. I mean child. No, sorry, I was too busy talking. Wow.
After the penalty,
wow.
It's second down and 12.
You got me talking, not paying attention.
Double tight end formation. Go ground.
Incredible.
Touchdown,
right?
Touchdown, right?
Wow, buddy. Moi cool, Yatafia.
We'll find out here in a second.
What?
2 minute warning.
Incredible. I mean, Crest,
you guys, my goal for this game is to hit that defensive front looks impenetrable here on the goal line.
Five. Incredible makeup.
Yeah, I just knew that he was
out. Third and goal. And what do they do? They run the football against the defense. And nice job to get the touchdown.
High on.
The Packers
what?
Return team what? Has been on the field way too often today as they
it
are
says daughter high on
35-0.
What? Be quiet.
Trying to fight me.
No.
Aren't they?
Don't just book by his club. Ah!
The Packers are back deep, ready to return.
Yeah, my teacher always say that.
Well, I gotta go use the bathroom.
We'll see. I'm not gonna judge.
I gotta go use the bathroom.
Yeah, go to the bathroom. And then once you come back, you plug this back in your ear.
Alright.
Bruh.
The Browns defense right now is the story of this game, Phil. Yeah, it's been a short story because the offense can do nothing against what they're doing. They are being physically dominant. The defensive coordinator,
I'm not
going to
judge them foot box covers.
And the defensive players
I'm
going to
judge
the
Browns box covers because they, but let's see, they took Green Bay to overtime last time. They couldn't finish that off. And a zero game.
The Packers taken from the 20.
And they.
Dang,
sorry, making it to
the playoffs. Ryan Duke! Nelson's marked down at
Low
the 27.
Where, if they score a touchdown.
How about the way he always locks in and concentrates on the catch?
Never
played
football.
He's got hands like glue. When you shake his hand, he can break yours because that's how strong we are. So
bro, I feel so old right now. My leg hurt. My shoulder hurt because my sister hit me in
the
knee with the cane.
He'll throw it over the middle.
And
this
as
he was looking
I hit my shoulder onto the chair.
Well, Mac. What are we doing to? Oh, we're going to church.
The Packers come out in a bunch set.
I am you feel like doing that play for me?
We'll play.
The play tomorrow or next Sunday because I can't
the Packers from the 27.
I got to force the game.
Finds Cobb for
No. Don't it's sore. The very good talk right now. That's off the tail. I'm not doing this thing. You doing it on your own.
Okay, that's why I'm still got the thing.
And I'm not doing it.
Well, fine. Should I go do it? I'm not going to do it.
Rodgers from the shotgun.
Because 10 times out of 10, I'll be the
only one. So you're going to let the girls do it and Christopher?
Three timeouts right here.
Yeah, because I'm going to be the only wise man then.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion.
I bet they
are. You're the other wise man.
Rodgers back in shotgun formation.
There's two Christopher's in the church if you're wondering. Talk about our cousin Christopher.
And there's the timeout, so we'll take one with him. You're watching
what are you
NFL
doing?
On EA Sports.
Stop. No.
And here we
you
have
a passion question. Why are you watching boys dance?
It's girls dance.
What a girls think like boys.
Be quiet. You know those little girls look cute. Be quiet. I know you like them. I know you like them.
Oh, you don't. Because I don't.
Because I know you like them because they're cute. I thank you. Alright, fine. Because he was fine earlier, my guy.
Stop flirting with our TV, dang. Is that a time now?
I said fart, not cry.
And this game isn't even close. Time to get some backup, some playing time, and keep your starters healthy. Larry Ridley coming up next.
Of course, Clay, which is who
the second half right. Has officially started,
I know,
and we're going to see a big-time comeback.
Well, guess what? That ain't gonna happen.
Yo, how is it their ball
the
again?
I guess so. Bull. I knew
Packers
you were going
to
say that.
At the intermission, and I'm sure one of the
bro,
first orders of business was to try to figure
that
out a way to get this offense going.
This
will
be my ball. They hit the field goal. It should be my ball.
They have many plays that they call drive starters. They need to call
that's what I'm doing
right here.
No more.
Down.
I just want to see the Barbie. No, I don't want to see the Barbie. I want to change that boy.
Because
the rules is up. So let me change
it.
Alright, pulling your hair off.
No! You crazy or something?
Second and 13.
Star White.
No.
Fumbles. He dropped the ball.
From the gun, Rodgers.
I want to see the food.
Yeah, really?
And the defensive intensity continues out of the half. They'll look to put this game even further out of reach.
You did not.
Everything
fine.
Is going your way
that's
on the
fine,
defensive
man.
Side. That's what you do.
Yeah,
you just play
really
with more enthusiasm. You're faster. You feel good. You have confidence in everything you're doing.
I'm not even halfway through this.
It's been great here so far today.
And you're in.
I've got another 12 minutes to go because I know these guns going to line up.
Benjamin's got it now.
No!
Oh, okay.
That's a game of 10.
I'm going for the Hail Mary for old good sake.
Well, you got to go for the Hail Mary.
The
bro,
looking
I really
got to
go take a drop.
I scored 52-3. I'm in
this. Don't take a chance early to turn the football over.
This already
Browns
a blowout.
Snap it up
ain't
all coming
back.
Gabriel on the receiving end.
I mean, man, you're just.
If you look at these passing totals, it's
dominating.
Easy to get a sense
dominating.
Why they're leading right now.
You're just so dominating.
Absolutely outstanding. When you see these kind of numbers, that means the play calls are good. The offensive line had an outstanding day, and also the wide receiver. receivers, they found ways to get open.
Ha ha.
And getting so close to the goal
line.
Oh my
god, Joe's got a hole in the pocket.
Got
uh-huh.
Probably should have had that one, but it goes incomplete. Well, the quarterback that time tried to squeeze it into tight coverage, but no can do. The coverage is too good, the football falls incomplete.
I don't like the, with the hole. You talking about the one that popped? Oh, right, I forgot those tight
ends. It's just 3 yards.
I bet he couldn't even get in a truck with them.
Oh, be quiet.
I had to crawl in a truck.
Second and goal from the three.
I had to crawl in a truck.
Running it up.
You like her outfit?
This is going to be a true statement win for them today. They are serving notice to the rest of the NFL.
Yeah, you know you like her outfit. You know you like her.
Be physical on offense and defense, and this is what can happen. You can win in a blowout. The Browns now getting ready to kick it away.
You gotta use common sense, man.
I don't have common sense.
It's gonna start his return.
He a lunatic.
Bro, I wanna call my two friends so they can come over here.
Why?
My Shield brothers.
The Packers have had a
You're
game
not
they
a
like
Shield.
To forget,
You're not Roman Reigns. You aren't Seth Rollins. You aren't poor Seth Rollins.
You know, I don't know what it's like. I've never been in this type of situation.
You're not.
But it's been rough out there. It's
Seth Rollins.
But just hang in
there. Either way,
folks.
You saying the same
the
stuff,
Packers
my friend.
Did a good job
said.
There on first
she
down.
Did.
That pass picks
and
up some good solid yards.
And
now
if she's
second
watching
short,
the video, she
much easier to call
she,
those kind of plays.
She keeps saying I'm not Roman Reigns. No, what?
And
did
you are.
You got to let a man
grab,
be a man.
You aren't Roman Reigns.
Oh.
You're Keyshawn.
Oh, bro. I'm going to skip to the fourth quarter now.
To the ground.
I got a fuck.
And he's tackled down after picking up the first.
I'm sorry, you guys. Maybe not.
Then I'll take
job.
Over.
That was a good job by the offense, picking up the first down.
I'll take over.
The
hey, best one in the freaking bed.
Right now, just find ways
not
to
taking over,
because
you got that dumb
score.
No, I'm talking about the
Rodgers throws this one incomplete.
Talking.
Man, the quarterback, the coaches, his teammates, everybody loves to see a player.
Comment down below if you guys want to pause the video and see if you guys want to hear me keep talking. If you know, forget you. Log out of this video. And we don't love you.
Who cares? I didn't score 50 like I had to, so I really got to go right now. So, hope y'all enjoyed the video too.